I'm trying to do live video, but I can't. No. Sorry. Phony ass pig shit. Oh, you try it. Somebody married you for a bunch of... has a fucking baby with you? I think they know the God stuff. God says they know the God stuff. What could be more shitbaggy? I think eventually I would have. If I had an opportunity to be happy, I'd find it. Find a way out. Doesn't fit? Well, who doesn't? I don't know, I almost did. No. Well, Well, I have to worm an ethical way. I want what I want, but I want to be ethical too. Well, I just want to. I don't have a lot of shitbagging in me, but life is complicated, and decisions are complicated. I didn't feel in the least bit guilty, because he was such a fuckass at that dinner or whatever. Laura, you're a pretty girl. You can get a man to marry you and finance your medical school, and then... Yeah, you can get a divorce when it's over or something. It's like, what a shitbaggy fucker. He was disgusting. I thought about it. I was like, uh-uh. 3 days before. Well, I don't care. I mean, I'm glad he got to go. But I didn't care. I didn't care one bit. I didn't care one bit whether I hurt him or ruined his prom or anything. Whatever, I've changed my mind. No comment. I had a wonderful time. I really did. We danced, and I wasn't happy that Debbie was miserable, but she was fucking miserable. She was just fucking miserable. I think Debbie liked, I mean, Frank liked Debbie. A little bit, maybe. But he was pretty nice. He was pretty nice. Well, I ate around it, I think. I don't know. I mean, I think he did. But I don't know if he ate all the disgusting stuff. Squid? Something? I don't know. Yes? I saw her coming on to him. He didn't seem to be responding. I was on the balcony. Not right away. Mm-hmm. I don't know exactly, but she was coming on to him. And she said she did. Do you know her? She's not quirky. She's neurotic. She was neurotic, and that was when she was an okay person. She's a shitbaggy. Debbie Griffin is a shitbag. I thought that was bad. His wife was her best friend, and she was fucking him. And they got caught in the kitchen or something. Fucking or something. I thought that was pretty rotten, and they were stealing from the store... Something. No, some store across the street. It used to be that one. She used to work at that one, I guess. She's just neurotic. Well, when she was good. Yeah, she acted all wifey. What do you want for dinner? No, I can't do it. What do you want for dinner, Laura? It's like, what the fuck? Well, secretary. Well, I didn't think I was going to be a homemaker. Well, I kind of thought it was low status, but I was raised to believe that. That was mine. It's like, Jesus. Well, they said they did. So I said that once. Unimportant. Oh, I don't know. I just knew they learned it from me. It was later. I said, the Bible's written in code. So they went and produced this whole computer system, like those words you circle, you know? And I flipped through it and I went to the Oswald or Kennedy part. It said Oswald killed Kennedy according to the Bible. I was like, shit. Yes, 95% of people believe it was a conspiracy. Either that or that Oswald didn't do it. The church committee said it was a conspiracy. They concluded it was likely due to a conspiracy or due to a conspiracy. That's the one that had time limits, and they changed staff, and they changed this, and they changed that. I think everybody had a nervous breakdown. I think he was. I think that's how I first learned about him. He said he was torched. That you can't keep your seat under circumstances like that. Well, I don't know if it's true. I don't know what the fuck is true. I'm not 100%. Maybe something, but I don't remember. Probably not an issue. Maybe the way it looked. After. Yeah, fucking Bush got it, shit. Kennedy Presidential Medal of Honor, or Kennedy something. Oh, some shitbag got in the profiles. A Profile of Courage Award. I thought it was Ford or something, or one of the shitbags. Well, maybe they have something to do with it. With the Kennedy Center, or I mean the Kennedy Awards, or the Kennedy School at Harvard, or whatever. That's the only one I'm more than 50% on. Well, probably not. I'm gonna stop recording.